Hey guys, so how's everyone doing? I hope everyone's having an awesome, amazing day wherever you're at and whatever you're doing. If you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. If you're old to my channel, welcome back. I actually just recorded a mukbang for you guys, and when I looked at my camera, it was absolutely not recording, so I was kind of like a psychopath for a little while because I was wondering how I could talk so long to nobody and just not be crazy. But anyway, I have another video for you guys that's gonna be a video I haven't done in a long, long time, and I'm sorry I'm like kind of rambling, but it's been a minute since I did this, so give me a minute to get it together. But anyway, I'm gonna share with you guys a Dollar Tree haul. I purchased a lot of things. I've actually been going to the Dollar Tree a lot and haven't been filming videos because I've just been watching people haul the stuff that I have, and I feel like it makes no sense to haul other things, you know, things people are hauling. It's, to me, it's not cool. It's more cool to see things that you've never seen before. So let's get started. The first thing I'm going to be sharing with you guys is these sprays that I've been finding, and this one is Smart Sense Island Breeze, and this is almost done. We have just been, it smells so damn amazing. Like, it smells really good. It says 5-in-1, neutralizes odor, quality fragrance, quick acting, fills a room, and long lasting. I also found this one. That these are my favorite. Why these are my favorite? They come with so much product in them, and during the time of like Halloween and Thanksgiving, they have the pumpkin ones. Those, oh my god, they last so long, and they last, like, they fill your whole house with pumpkin smell. And I was not such a big fan of pumpkin, so I found that spray and I found it so amazing. This is also vanilla tropical fruit air fresh, and this is from Sure Scents. I found just the regular Glade cinnamon apple. I also found, oh, I wanted to share this soap with you guys. For a lot of guys, like, I know people, when you see a 99 cents big ass bottle of soap like this, like, you thinking, like, does this shit really work? And it freaking really does work. Like, it's really, really thick. It gives you a lot of sud, and it also washes your dishes really, really well. Like, it really, really works. Like, I was like, I ain't buying that bullshit. That bullshit look watery. Girl, after I bought this and came home and did my dishes, I went and bought like 6 more because they were flying off the shelves like water. Like, I don't know if you guys remember them fabric softener, like, little beads that were flying over the shelves. People were buying them by the stacks. This soap, people are buying here in the Bronx by the stacks. Every time I go back, they don't have none available. So whenever I catch them, I'll buy like 5 or 6. And this lasts me a whole month. This whole thing. And this is good with the grease. Like, I was thinking, like, for my oil pots and, like, when you fry stuff, it makes a mess and you want something that's going to cut the grease. This will cut the grease. It's actually a awesome product that I thought was not going to work, but it really does work. Another thing that I can't go to the Dollar Tree and not pick up are these quick erasers. And these are by the Scrub Buddies brand. I don't know if you guys watched the show Shark Tank, but they actually made a deal on the show Shark Tank. So I know that this is a good product because they do not. Shark Tank is a short show. Like, they get to pitch to them for a little while, but the show is actually a lot longer. They do a lot more research into the products than you guys think. But anyway, this is something, this is a dupe for the magic eraser from Mr. Clean. But Mr. Clean, no more my money, because I found me a new product and it's $1 for 3 of them. Like, come on, how can you beat that? Another thing I've been using, that this is like my second time purchasing, this is not my first time purchasing this, is this female hygiene spray. And this is just like the Summer's Eve. Like, some things you can't buy because they do not compare, but this can compare. I've used it. You being a lady, if you're not a lady, ask your lady. We release fluids from our body, so it's always good to wear panty liners and have this for just extra protection. Like, you just knowing that you smell good and feel fresh and shit. Anyway, another thing I found was this mop Podge, and I actually didn't even know what it was, but I seen a couple of ladies picking them up, so I was like, let me pick them up and go check out reviews on YouTube, and I did that, and I found so many different creative, awesome ideas that I can use this for, and I'm going to be trying also to get, like, a little creative, well, how do I say it, like, crafty stuff to put some different DIYs and little crafts together with this, because this is so cool. Like, you don't even know the things you can do with that. Another thing I found, and we're going to get pretty much into the makeup, because I found so much makeup that I thought I would never find at my Dollar Tree. Because every time I make a video, I'm telling you guys how I go to Dollar Tree and they don't have shit. Well, girl, they shut me up this time, because I spent quite a little chump of change. And I just found this lip gloss, and this lip gloss is Paradise Pink, LA color. And it looks like this. And no, I have not. Let me see. Maybe I could swatch it for you guys real quick since I haven't made a video in a while. I could invest. Oh, it's kind of thick. I don't know if you guys could see that. And it's a, well, it's kind of like a lip glossy, yeah, it's kind of like a, it's not matte, it's a lip glossy, but I love that color, it was super cute. Another one I found was this glitter one by LA Color, and what is, this one is just pink, and I'm going to open it with you guys because I'm going to just put these things away. I've been holding on to these for like a week. And I'm like, it's time to get this video out there and just get this stuff away. Because I just got it like sitting in bags in the corner. But let's see how this. Damn, you would think this is Sephora the way they package this. So you can't even take it out. All right, let's see this. And this is so pretty, right? This glitter. Tell me this glitter ain't. And I'm always talking about how somebody's, how people be doing whole beat up nails. And look at me. Ooh, that gives like a glitter. I don't know if you guys can see it. Hopefully you can. So that's pretty cool. I'm impressed with that. Another lipstick I found was this, and I love these lip crayons. Like, I absolutely adore them. I feel like they just, and this is soft plum, but I just feel like these are so easy to apply and just so easy, like something you could just put on real quick to go to the store or whatever. So I super enjoy. Another thing I found was this Color Mates, and I found this palette to be awesome. I love these colors. They're just so, let me try out. Dollar Tree is making sure people are not stealing their products, man. Because not even me that I purchased can open it. And this is going to be a kind of long video because, like I said, they, let's see. I'm going to swatch one of these colors so you guys can kind of see the, the pigment of them, which are pretty good. That's not too bad for a dollar. Pretty pigment. Can't complain. You can't complain. I also found this matte quad, I believe it's called. And this is Mattarama. So these are matte. Well, obviously it says it really freaking big in the front. But let's just see how they come across when you swatch them. Oh, and this looks like they use, it's like something happened to this. But that's the way it looks. And I'm going to swatch this right here. And okay, so that's the blue you see right there. And this is how they look. And they are matte. And they also come with an applicator. I have so much stuff, guys. I found these, which I found these single, but now I've been finding them double. So now I'm repurchasing them because I had one a giveaway a while ago on Blessed Mom of Many channel. I've shouted her out in a couple of my videos. If you haven't checked out her channel, go check out her video. She does a lot of hauls. I'm not sure if she has any Dollar Tree hauls, but I know she makes like super big BJ hauls, and she just like involves you in her journey with her daughter Aura and her family, and she's so cool. So definitely go check her out. Okay, so I found this one also, which I think I told you guys that I had the white and the gold. So this is like now the silver. And I'm sure a lot of you guys have experience using that because a lot of people have been hauling them. Another thing I found was this little chapstick. And it opens like that. And it just smells amazingly. It smells just like watermelon. And it's just like a pop out and pop in. You can pop it up. Another thing that I was super excited to find was these little Wet n Wild. The shape of the bottle is so freaking cute for a dollar. Like, really? And I've used Wet n Wild nail polish before, so I know. I also purchased this nail polish. And I believe this just says 542. It doesn't have a color. No, it doesn't. I also found these Demi Matte nail polishes. I found this one. I found a couple of other colors. They should be somewhere in the bag. If they're not, my daughter got her hands on them. I found like this little silver nail polish. And I don't know, these don't have no name brand. But they just have like a whole bunch of cute ones with. I found this glitter one and it's gold. Oh my god, my nails look terrible. See, I also found this Kylie nail polish. I also found these lip glosses. I have them like in every color that they have available. I just pretty much tried to open some of the stuff before I can get this video out to you guys because I wanted you guys to be able to kind of see. I also bought this. This is to fix your glasses, like if they break, if anything happens to them. I always have a problem with my glasses. There's something always wrong. I'm always sitting on them or something. See, I found this one. And this looks like it was a little collection that they broke open. I found these two little, and these do some awesome designs. Like, I've had so many people give me compliments when I do, because I use this with a different color, and oh my god, my nails look so bad. But I use this with a different color, and I just make my own style, and it looks really, 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 really cool. So I think that's something you guys should definitely try to find. See, I found this one too, and I don't know, I may have ripped on the packaging the name of them because I don't see no name on the bottle. Another thing I found was these was the Virgin Island, and these are wax melts, and I've never ever seen these at the Dollar Tree. I usually see, like, I'm going to show you guys what I usually purchase. I usually purchase these and I'm halfway done with them because, well, not even, I'm probably maybe not halfway done with them. They probably just fell around in the bag. But I usually buy these and I just remove the candle thing and I put them in my burner and, well, my wax melt, and it just melts them away. Another thing I found that I was excited was this, and I think it's still closed. was this LA matte flat finish pigment lip gloss. And it looks like this. And let's see. Oh, this one looks nice. I like this one. This one's at the bottom right there. And I've never seen these at the Dollar Tree, but I happened to bump into one. And I had to pick it up because I'm like, I know that when I go back, there won't be any. Another thing I found was this LAC eyeshadow nudes. And it looks like this. And I'm going to actually open it for you guys so that the glare will let you, well, it won't be any glare. And you'll be able to see. Alright, so they look like that. And they're just like some nude colors. Because if you watched my previous videos, you know that I usually buy like colors. Like pinks, purples, oranges, blues. I usually don't get nude. So now that I picked up some nude, I had to share with you guys. Another thing I buy is these also. I cut them in half and I put them in my wax melts. And it does the job. Like, honestly, you will always find a way to do the job. They also have these, which are the little vanilla wax melts. Let's see what else I got in here. Another Color Mates. I don't know what happened to this one. This one got busted up. It's another Color Mates, but it's just like in a pink. That one's more in a purple. Another thing I found was the Cinnabon candle. And I also, I don't know, for some reason, I just don't like burning candles. I'll take the wax and I'll put in my wax melt. Because I have like four of them in my house. So that's usually what I use. Another thing I purchased was these female cleansing cloths. And I always purchase these every time I go to the Dollar Tree. I'm always getting feminine products like that I feel will be good. Another thing I found was these brow powder. And it looks like this is just super dark brown so that I can fill in my brows. Another thing I found was the Pout Lip Gloss. Another Pout Lip Gloss. So that's like my fourth one. I also found another LA Colors Nail Dupe. And it looks like this. And like I said, these are so cool to make some really, really cool designs on your nails. I also found something that I've never seen at the Dollar Tree, the Fast Flawless Anti-Aging Airbrush Makeup. And it looks like this, and it's by Sally Hansen. So I thought that would be a great find, or a great thing to try. Another thing I found that I was super, super excited, because I've seen these at Walmart for like $6, $7. So to find it at the Dollar Tree, I was super, super excited. And this is the two-step facial hair cream kit, hair remover. And this is just like to remove peach fuzz or a little mustache or some extra hairs growing, you know, just to clean yourself up. This is freaking great for a dollar. Let me see, as a matter of fact, let me kind of show you guys what it comes with. So it comes with this little, it may be an applicator, or it may be to remove it after you're done using the product. But the bottle is pretty big. It's a pretty decent size for your face. Like, I could understand if you were doing your whole body with this. But if it's just for your face, it's pretty cool. So it comes with that, and this. What is this? Alright, so it comes with a, this is the facial hair removal cream, and this is a gentle finishing cream. So maybe like a moisturizer. And then it comes with this. So that was super cool for a dollar. Hell yeah, girl, I was picking it up. Another thing I was super, super excited to find was the full body wax strips. 20 full body wax strips for $1 by Veet. Like, who can complain? And I checked the expiration date. It expires soon. It expires on 3/16. But that's not that bad because at least I got to use a little bit of it. Because you know what? I've been using this on my upper lip. Like, I've been cutting strips out of this and doing other things I've never thought I could do. So I thought that was cool for a dollar at the Dollar Tree. Some Veet wax strips. Hell yeah, I was picking those up. Another thing I found, which I think I showed you guys already. I may have showed you. I have like three of these. I have like a white one. I have like a beige one. Now the pink and the silver and the gold. I have a gold in my room. So I found this one. I was super excited to have. Like, I'm making like little collections of the stuff that I'm purchasing. I purchased also this skin smoothing moisturizing mask. And this is just aloe. This is, you know what? I'm going to tell you guys. I freaking did something to my face that you should never do. Like, all right, I went to, not to wax my mustache, but I went to remove my mustache with some hair removing cream. And for some reason, I don't know, it may have expired. I didn't check the date or whatever. And it just, like, didn't remove the hair. So then I went in again with another hair removing product, which I should have never did because it burned the fuck out of my lip. Like, my lip felt like, I don't know, like they scraped it on the freaking sidewalk. But then I placed this on my face. I'm not going to tell you it took it away because it didn't take it away. But it did make it feel so much more refreshing and I felt so much more better. Not so irritated like I was when I freaking applied two hair removers from two different companies. Okay, another thing I found was the Stacker 2. Well, it says the strongest fat burner. And I believe I bought like four of these, but I can't find them right now. And I don't know if I ever told you guys the story, but like in 2000, like in 1999, I got a depo shot so I won't have no more kids. And, so I won't get impregnated. And it just got me like super, super freaking fat. Like I was not getting my menstrual. I was just going through it, girl. I was like freaking going through it. I was crying, depressed. Like I was just gaining weight and gaining weight and gaining weight. I'm wondering why, because I wasn't even eating like that. I wouldn't even eat healthy. I wouldn't even eat unhealthy. I would eat enough to fill myself, enough to be healthy. And I was just gaining like weight everywhere. So I started taking these and I started doing Tybo. And OMG, if I tell you, the pounds shed it off of me like water. I was so excited. So now that I'm gaining a couple of pounds, I'm trying to try different things to just get this body back in shape. But this is another matte eyeshadow that I found, and these are, well, they just say matte eyeshadows. I don't know, maybe on the packaging, and I just used them just to like test them out. I didn't use it to do anything or to go anywhere. Another super, super excited product I was happy to find was this Mega Last pink nail polish by Wet n Wild. And I've seen those before at Five Below, so I was like, I gotta pick me one of those up. Another thing I was super, super happy to find was these, because I've seen people hold these, but I've seen them to hold, like, the tiny little ones. And this is pretty big. Look. See? They're, like, the same size as the regular nail polishes. So for $1, I could not resist that. I was like, I'm not putting that back. I'm taking that with me. And I also found it in black. So I was like, hell yeah, I'm taking my pink and my black. If you guys know, I love my pink and my black. I found another mask, which was the same one I showed you guys. These two other nail polishes. This is like a silver and this is like a teal. I also got this white. I also found this gel, and it's a gel. I remember seeing this in Walmart or something. So I was like, let me pick it up because it looks pretty, pretty good. For a dollar, why not? And it says spike. And I use this for when I put my hair, because my hair is like super, super thin, super fine and flat. I don't got no curl to it. So sometimes I wet it up and I'll just throw this in there and just like crimp it and make my hair wavy. And it does the job for me. I found this nail polish, which is just like a clear, really, really glittery color. Another pink, of course, because me, I have to have 1,000 pink nail polishes. I found this other Kylie nail polish, and this one is in the color IK Love You. I found this little sparkly, like ice cream sprinkles kind of nail polish, and my nails look terrible. I don't even know how I'm making this video with my nails like this, and everything's gonna start going everywhere. Okay, so another lipstick I found was this Pink Ice, and I found like four of these, been four different colors, but I've already been using them, so I'm probably not gonna be able to show you guys. I also found this Hot Red Wet n Wild lipstick, and I tried the other one. The other one is so good that I went and purchased a couple of more, and I'm over here just building on you guys. I found this concealer, and this is in the color beige, and it's by LA Color. I found this Wet n Wild eyeshadow, and it's in that color. I have this in pink also, and I found this very black eyeshadow, and this is also by Wet n Wild. And I think that's pretty much found this dupe, and this comes with a other, I believe this comes with a black or a navy blue, so I found those, and I think that's pretty much it. Yeah, I found another one of these. And that's pretty much my haul, and that's pretty much a lot of stuff. I'm sure this video has been really, really long. So I hope you guys enjoyed my video. I hope you guys like the things I have. If anybody has any questions of any of the products I show you guys, if you want me to do a review on any of the products, if you want me to share with you my opinion of the product, just like consistency and pigment, how pigment it is, or how consistent it is, or how does it lay, how does it feel, does it give you any reaction, please let me know down below in the comments. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them down below in the comments. Like I said, if you're new to my channel, welcome, and if you have a channel yourself that you're interested in me going to check out, please write it down below so I can go check out your channel, support you also, because that's what I'm all about, is being supportive and having support. So anyway, hopefully I'll see you guys soon, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Love you guys. Bye.